America's eastern seaboard, the race is on. Over the next 2 months, thousands of swordfish will converge on the Grand Banks. Tied to the dock in Bay Bulls, Newfoundland, is the legendary fishing vessel, Hannah Bowden.
This season, back aboard the Hannah Bowden, my old ride. I love the Hannah Bowden, have a lot of history aboard this boat, had a great deal of success. I mean, I really feel I reached the top of my game aboard this vessel.
From 1991 to 1997, Linda Greenlaw ruled the Grand Banks as captain of the Hannah Bowden.
I was captain of the Hannah Bowden for 6 years. One of the trips we made was the trip that was featured in the book and the movie The Perfect Storm. People know that this boat survived the perfect storm, and that's a big deal.
300 miles east, the Eagle Eye 2 is the first boat to stake a claim on the fishing grounds. Every few seconds, the crew baits a hook, throws it in the water, and clips it to the main line. Over the next 5 hours, they'll repeat the process hundreds of times, laying out 40 miles of main line and 1,000 baited hooks. By dawn, the Eagle Eye 2 has circled back to the start of their 40-mile main line.
We just pulled up to the first beeper here, our first haulback, 2010 Grand Banks season. Let's see what's gonna happen here today. Hopefully we rock it.
First hook, empty.
Stack it up. Fill up the boat anytime soon this way.
After 50 hooks, the first sword of the season is a marker, a 100-pounder worth about $500. Just before dawn on the Grand Banks.
Getting ready for our first haul back. Pretty excited. I just hope everything works all right.
Captain Linda Greenlaw's renovation of the Hannah Bowden is about to be put to the test.
Here it comes.
Third.
Yep, Sean. Good job, Johnny. I'm happy to see a couple fish, you know, break the ice kind of thing. I've been doing this long enough to know that we could catch nothing the rest of the day, or we could start picking four or five fish a section.